like a thing.
You hear me? That's what I'm hearing now. Okay.
It's on.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Hey, thank you guys all for coming up. The reason why that we've actually gotten this far is because of each and every one of you. And the reason why I wanted to have this party tonight was just mainly say thank you for all that you guys have done. I wouldn't have been able to do what I've done so far. We wouldn't be able to come this far without the time, the talent, the treasures that you guys have invested in this campaign. I'm very humbled and very fortunate to have such great friends and family that has surrounded me and always held me up and kept on giving me the strength to carry on. Just when you feel like giving up, I'm going to do that many times and ask myself, why am I getting into this? And I come out here and I look and I see all these faces again saying, you know, we're going to do this. We're gonna make a difference. And I want to be that voice for you to make that difference. I'm very honored to get that ability to be able to come out here and be your guys' voice. I'm looking forward to going to Washington, D.C. and representing you out there in the Capitol building, because we've been not heard for so long now, with everything from the presidency down to Congress and even our local levels. And this is a humbling of an experience. So thank you guys all so much for coming out tonight, for supporting me. And I cannot believe how many votes are actually coming in right now. I don't even have enough words to say, but without my family and my friends being here tonight and carrying me on, I know this will never be possible. So just keep praying for me, and this none of this will be possible without God. And I'm going to remember to stay humble to the Lord for everything that I have and everything that I give. I'm going to go back to Him. I want to make sure and ensure that with my family and all the rest of your family, when you guys look at me, you'll see somebody who will always be truthful, honest, and serving the Lord the way that you want to serve in Congress. So thank you guys so much for coming out.